good piece of fielding to stop some runs.
Well, not a great delivery. Got it full. Lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Wait there.
It's the sort of dismissal that sees the momentum swing back to the bowler. Gone, but not for many.
Lots of pressure coming into bat. We'll have to wait, though, to face their first ball. Edged!
Yep.
Couldn't have played that any better.
The fielder could only pick that up off the boundary rope. Punched that away through the covers with exquisite timing.
Tried for something a bit different the last ball. The captain shouldn't mind that. If they get it right, they might just get the wicket.
Yep.
There'll be runs here. A change to the complexion of this match. Got to get the new batter coming forward early, encouraging them to drive and really attack the stumps. Got right in behind it. End of the over, six off it. India are 1 for 35. Couldn't get it through the field.
Just threw the shot too early. Obviously didn't like the look of that one and just ignored it. Very full, sprayed the ball a bit, but they're content leaving it alone.
Yep.
Ease through the field. There'll be runs here.
Just a little bit wide, well picked up. And let the ball do all the work, really, just to nudge it down towards third.
misses everything.
Just need to settle down. The timing is off. These deliveries are there to be hit, but it's a time for cool heads.
Time that perfectly.
That was a boundary the moment the ball left the bat. Can't time that any better. Perfection.
You can see how good this pitch can be for batting. You want the player coming forward, but it's a tight margin. Only a touch full and put away. Strokes it languidly away to the fence. A lovely shot.
Came forward onto the front foot and eased it away to the boundary.
Straight to the fielder. Times it nicely.
Well, that was a really solid shot. Read the length early to get onto the front foot, and that raced away for four.
Struck it nicely. Could go to the boundary.
Well, this is why you need to be so precise as a bowler. Didn't do much wrong. But it's been hammered for four anyway.
Gotcha! Nice shot.
Fine placement and enough timing to get that ball away to the boundary.
Well played. Capitalised on the loose delivery on the leg side.
It was wide and suitably dealt with.
Really playing all their shots that over, really expensive. Four fielders can now be put outside the circle. Going with pace now. Quick onto that in the infield.
Not a great delivery, got it full and lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Good bit of timing there.
That's the 50 partnership between these two, gaining some momentum nicely for the team.
Middle that one, great timing.
That's just silly. The power on that shot is incredible. That's the sort of shot you want to see at a cricket match.
What else do they have in their bag of tricks? Not much seems to be working at the moment. Good looking shot, back into position easily, and timed it beautifully.
Just perfection, a majestic shot. You just cannot hit it any better than that. Raced away to the boundary.
Massive chance.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good running.
Yep.
Trouble. Yeah. Oh, gone.
Starting to get really interesting now. That's the fifth wicket, and a very frustrated person is heading back to the pavilion.
It's a long way to walk out here, just to walk straight back. They'll just want to get this first one behind them and then push on.
It just looks so easy. Gets onto the front foot and eases through the ball. They can just stand and admire that shot. No interest on that occasion to play at the ball.
A change to the complexion of this match. Got to get the new batter coming forward early, encouraging them to drive and really attack the stumps.
Just need to settle down. The timing's all off. These deliveries are there to be hit. Just got to keep a cool head.
Catch it. Yep. They'll push hard, should get back for two. What great reactions. Brilliant catch, close in.
The eighth wicket to fall. The opening batters out there in the field will probably be starting to prepare themselves for their own innings.
New batter comes to the crease. Never an easy time to come in after the fall of a wicket.
Yep.
Dismisses that for four. A bit of West Indian flair to that.
Cut shot, played it so late. Impressive batting.
Immaculate timing there.
You can't hit the ball much better than that. Timed it to perfection.
Two boundaries in a row. Jangu, the left armer, is the new bowler from the north end.
Yeah.
Onto the front foot early, placed it perfectly into the gap, timed it nicely for four more.
It can be very disheartening seeing good deliveries smacked around. Sometimes you've just got to accept it and move on. Does very well to get quickly across to that one. This should be close.
Confusion written on the batters' faces. A mix-up that almost led to a run-out.
Yep.
There'll be runs here. There'll be one run here for them.
I, for one, reckon that second run was on, but clearly the batters knew better.
Well placed, should get a single.
Good running, it needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
Yeah.
They'll get at least one.
Just need to settle down. The timing's off. These deliveries are there to be hit. Time for cool heads.
End of the over, 10 off it. Sri Lanka are 8 for 293. Nice shot, runs possible.
No!
Decisive running might have gotten to. Looking back at it, I'd say they'd have made it easily. So in the end, poor running.
Thought it got past them, but a fantastic dive to cut it off.
Ready.
A little late on that, no run scored.
be close.
Well, that would have been a very risky run. The right call was made in the end.
In the slot, right where they like it. The ball races to the boundary.
That's a brilliant knock. Fully deserved century. It's not been fun for any of the bowlers out there.
Yep.
Hit that hard. Nailed it.
All the signs that they're reading the ball well. Guided it away off the back foot to the boundary rope.
10 runs added there. Sri Lanka are 8 for 303.
Yep.
Great shot. At least one on offer.
Bit of a mix-up, but no harm done this time.
Good batting, get an opportunity to score and take it.
It was just a little bit wide, well picked up, and let the ball do all the work, really, to push it down towards third man.
Yep.
Super piece of timing.
That races away to the boundary. A beautiful shot off the front foot. Just textbook stuff.
Just need to keep it simple. Line and length, a roundabout off stump, and that'll force the mistake.
Not a great shot in the end. Practices the shot again. Just need to keep their head down now.
Chance! Could that be out? Yeah. Look so.
The trudge back to the pavilion. A disappointing display in the end. For someone with such batting skills, this goes down as a fail.
Couldn't get it through the field.
The right decision not to take on that fielder.
8 runs added there. Sri Lanka are 9 for 311.
Immediately underway with some runs.
Yep.
Great shot through the gap. A couple on offer here.
A little flick of the wrist to get it round the corner for an easy run. Obviously didn't like the look of that one, and just ignored it.
Yep.
Did well just to get it down towards third for some runs.
Shot. Placement exquisite.
That was a beautiful shot. Rocks onto the back foot, stabs the ball away. The fielders had no chance.
9 runs added there. Sri Lanka are 9 for 320.
Yep.
Finds the fielder with that shot.
Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot.
There's a chance if this hits.
I don't think there's any bat on that as they come through for the single.
Yep.
Ease through the field. There'll be runs here.
That's an incredible win. It was touch and go. But they got the runs needed with one wicket to spare. Complete edge of your seat stuff.
From all of us in the commentary team, I hope you've enjoyed the match. It ended up being very close. Hope to see you soon. We're